great friend of mine. And our special guest this week, Mr. Gordon Terry.
Thank you, Billy Joe. Thank you. Here's a song that I wrote 3 or 4 years ago, and I got it recorded. And it's called Something New for a Change. You keep saying you want something new and different, and you're tired of living every day the same. So come on home and let me love you. That would be something new for a change. You say there's no excitement in our loving, and you're too young to let life pass you by. So come on home and let me hold you. Now there's something different you could try. You say it turns you on to be out where the lights are bright, but once you couldn't wait until we turned them off at night. So let me prove that I still love you. You might find something different that you'd like. Ah, here's the fiddles. But it's Spockler and Tommy Jackson.
Yeah.
Oh, Hal Rub. You say it turns you on to be out where the lights are bright, but once you couldn't wait until we turned them off at night. So let me prove that I still love you. You might find something different that you'd like. You might find something different that you'd like.
Oh, 14 movies at last count and all kinds of things, including Johnny Cash Show for a couple of years and everything. Gordon, I wish you'd do me a favor and come back sometime and be on the show and do 3 or 4 songs.
I'd love to. I surely would. We got the crew here today that we have done many of these before.
Thank you for coming by.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Gordon.